We've all seen the moon, but have you ever wondered how it was formed? Well, billions of years ago, when the Earth was just a baby planet, it was hit by an object the size of Mars, named Theia. This collision sent rocks flying everywhere orbiting the Earth, and over millions of years, they would eventually form into the moon we all love today.